Okay, this is the consistency of it. I'm gonna add a cup and a half of brown sugar, about 3 tablespoons of vanilla, about 2 tablespoons of cinnamon, and then I'm gonna grate a little nutmeg, and then I'm gonna pop it in the oven and let it do what it do for hours. I did it on top of the stove, but you gotta keep stirring and stirring and stirring. And to me, the oven method or the crock pot method is a lot easier.